His fur is soft, his fur is fluffy. He actually thinks that he's a puppy. His tongue is rough, he licks your hair. He licks your hair most anywhere. And Sterling is his roommate, bud. And Baxter treats him like a thug. But both of them are friends to me, a gift of God. Oh, don't you see? For in my eyes I only see a miracle of God for me. A rubber band is Baxter's toy. To watch him play gives me great joy. He'll stretch it out and flip it high. That rubber band is gonna die. He'll pounce on it when it comes down. Hilarious, he's such a clown. He used to lick and lick my hair. Now that it's gone, he doesn't care. He just as soon just sleep and snore. He actually does, yes he does snore. He likes to give love bites with his teeth. He'll make some holes for you can blink. Sometimes I think that he's a cougar, but he's too sweet like maple sugar. He's called a maine coon, that's what he is. A gentle giant, a hunting whiz. He likes to watch the birds all day, but I don't think they'd like to play. He has long claws and needle teeth. He sure could cause those birds some grief. God made him just the way he is. A package deal, that's what he is. As long as Baxter lets me be his friend, he'll be mine too, right to the end. As long as Baxter lets me be his friend, he'll be mine too, right to the end.